Y'all, so Emblem3 just came out with another video to a song, and this one is called Now, and I'm going to listen to it for the very first time, and I'm going to speed up the audio so it doesn't get removed. So here we go.
Yeah. Steps back in the scene. Just a couple bros, a guitar, and a dream. Everything we need to achieve anything. Cause we got Lil Keats on the Mac, make a beat. Got Wesley on the mic, he can sing. Me on the side, them singing these strings. Been pretty much the same kid since 16. But now we're back, making waves like a typhoon. Couple kids in the middle. Ask him. Ask the scripture. This reminds me of Backstreet Boy Blake. Backstreet's back, alright?
My gosh. Okay. So when Emblem3 decided to, go their separate ways, like when Drew freaking left, and I was like, oh dear God, what is going on? And then when Keith and Wes decided to do their different things, I was like, oh no. Literally before that, five of my favorite bands had already split up. And I was like, I can't do this anymore. But then when I, saw on Instagram and Twitter them coming together, I was like, well, what is going on? Like, I ain't complaining. And then they come out with this, and I'm just like, oh, heck yes. 2016 is gonna be crazy. Anyway, what are your thoughts? Like, if y'all are a fan of this group, what, like, how are you reacting to this? Because I'm like dying inside. I'm like the happy type of dying. I hope you guys are doing amazing. I'm happy for you.